Hi, y'all. My name is Lily Comer, and I'm here in Promotion Studios in Market Square. I'm going to start us off with some Leanne Rimes. Hope y'all enjoy.
Chicken and gravy, ain't gonna have your baby.
Jesus, do you take me down? You better take me down. Take me down to the little white church. Take me down. Take me down. Take me down to the little white church. Take me down to the little white church. Take me down. Take me down to the little white church. Take me down. I've got an original song for y'all. This one is from my hometown back in Welch, West Virginia. It's called My Mountain Home. Single wide at the end of the circle. It's where I started this thing. Going down 52, Mama says, be careful. Once you cross that county line, they say country roads take me home. You never realize until you're gone that it's all the little things that you'll miss. Just a lonely girl in a great big world, but it feels so right to be back in my mountain home. Little town ain't got much to give, but everybody's your best friend. Never met a stranger. Until you're gone, then it's all the little things that you'll miss. Just a lonely girl in a great big world, but it feels so right to be back in my mountain home. Taking one day at a time, but being alone, it's all back home. They say country roads take me home. You never realize until you're gone then. It's all the little things that you'll miss. Just a lonely girl in a great big world, but it feels so right to be back in my mountain. Virginia mountain home. Alrighty, I've got some Patsy Cline for y'all, one of my favorites.
I go, I walk in after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me. Stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me.
Welcome to the ProMotion Studios. Today we're joined by Lily Comer.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Very glad to have you. And you're out of Bluefield, Virginia, correct?
Yes.
And this is your first time in Knoxville.
Yes, it is. I'm excited.
Well, we're really glad to have you. You just did a fantastic live session. One of the quickest live sessions we've ever had. You came in here and you knocked out those four songs one at a time, one take.
Yep. It was crazy. I was surprised with myself.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you've had a lot of practice. You've been doing a lot of videos online, posting a lot on social media. What's that experience been like?
Oh, it's been great. I've met so many cool people over social media. Just, like, my fan base is growing. I don't really like to say, like, they're fans. They're more like my family and friends. But, I've just met so many great people, and it's really fun.
You look at your social media, and when you post a video, people are so engaged, so supportive. What does it mean to have a community kind of growing around your music?
It's really, like, I don't know, it really warms my heart. Like, I'm always so hard on myself, and, like, when I see people that support me and love my music, it just makes me want to do it even more.
Fantastic. And you've kind of been playing music around your whole life, been around it your whole life, but really only started writing and singing within the past couple of years?
Yep.
And what was kind of the reason for that? Was there, like a catalyst moment that you're like, this is what I want to do?
I think once I got started performing more, I loved it, and I was just doing covers at, like, small places, not, like, full sets or anything, but once I started booking more gigs, like, 3-hour sets and stuff, I was like, this is what I want to do, and I was like, I gotta write songs, I gotta get going with this, so.
Got that performer's bug.
Yeah.
Yeah, you catch it, and you get on that stage, the first time you have a really good show, man, it's addictive.
Mm-hmm, it is, it really is.
So, you're working on new music, writing all the time, and you said you got about 20 or so originals that you got under your belt, and going to be recording sometime soon.
Yes, hopefully.
Right on. And looking forward to some great shows. You've got some coming up. We were talking about the Thunder Valley Tavern coming up this Sunday.
Yep, Sunday.
And then we've got some at Old Red, going to have you up at Old Red in Gatlinburg.
Excited for those, yep.
So, did they reach out to you about coming up in there performing?
Yes, I was part of their open auditions. They had about a month or so ago, and they contacted me this past week and was like, hey, we want you to come back. And I was like, of course. Like, I love Old Red performing there.
That's awesome. So, did they reach out to you about the auditions, or did you just submit yourself for the auditions?
I saw a thing on Facebook where they were having it, and so I just sent them, like, a video and my name and stuff, and they said, yeah, come to the open auditions.
So. Awesome. So, you're going to be doing a solo set there.
Yep.
And on that big stage, is it kind of intimidating being in front of all those people and on that stage?
Yes, when I was part of the open auditions, I was so nervous because I usually just play like in bars and stuff. It's not really, it's kind of chill, but being on that big stage, it was really intimidating. But after, it's such like an adrenaline rush, and I loved it, so I'm excited to go back.
Well, they must be excited to have you back because, I mean, they don't give out, you know, it's pretty hard to get into Old Red with a spot. So that speaks to your talent, and they must believe in you to have you back. And looking forward to seeing what we can work out with you because we've got this live session coming out very soon, and you're going to be working on some new music, and we've got some great shows lined up. So where can people get in touch with you? What's the best way?
I'm on Facebook. I'm really active on my social media, Facebook, Instagram. I got a website, a YouTube channel. If you just look up Lily Comer, I'm pretty much anywhere.
And it's lilycomer.com, correct?
Yes.
All right, check her out, lilycomer.com, and stay tuned for new music. She got some great upcoming shows in the Southeast, all around Virginia, Tennessee, West Virginia. Mm-hmm. We're looking forward to seeing more from her, and go give her a like, subscribe, follow. That way you don't miss any new music from her. And don't forget to comment, like, subscribe down below. That way you don't miss another promotion live session. Thanks, Lily.
Thank you.